How's the feeling?
Good, better. Starting to move a lot more on it. Being able to, you know, do stuff, jump, run. So it's feeling pretty good. I think like another week or so, and I'll be straight.
Where do you feel you've improved the most this season? Like in which aspect of the games?
I feel like overall I've improved as a player. I feel like trusting my teammates, making the right play, and just, you know, just being more consistent throughout my play throughout the years.
What was it like the last game, seeing them, you know, on the bench, getting to see them, you know, beat them? What was that like for you, kind of just watching it also? I'm sure, you know, I know you wanted to be out there as well, so.
No, for sure. Definitely want to be out there, but I was proud of my teammates. You know, they show heart, they show grit. To pull out a tough win like that against one of the best teams in the league. So, you know, I was happy, man. I was yelling, screaming, doing whatever I could do to give my teammates energy to go out there and compete.
What are you looking forward to the most this offseason?
The grind, getting better. I feel like staying in the gym, that's my favorite part of the offseason, in my opinion. Seeing the things I can improve on and continue to prove the haters wrong. So that's pretty much my off season.
How were you able to keep your enthusiasm throughout the year? I mean, tough losses, but it seemed like you're always, you know, bringing a lot of energy.
I love basketball. You know, this is my life. This is what I feel like, you know, every day I sleep, eat, and breathe basketball. So, you know, when I come in here, this is my happy place. I get to do the thing that I love to do the most. So, I mean, I feel like every day I'm happy that I get to come in here and compete and get better and learn.
We talked about a little bit before about, I mean, you started as a starter, that's what you've been, so you really switched to that bench role. Just what was it like for you as the season went on, and embracing that and kind of, you know, having that new experience?
You know, it's definitely tough. I mean, you know, it's hard. It was hard to adjust. It was tough, but I knew that was going to be a part of it. But, you know, I continue to fight. Just continue to fight and do whatever my teammates need me to do, my coaches need me to do to put the team in the best situation to be successful.
I think we might have been poorly when we talked about this, but it was like, nothing's changed. Your minutes are the same.
Yeah.
Everything, did that help that, all right, basically playing the same minutes, I'm finishing games. The only thing is, like, I'm not out there for the first 6 minutes.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's tough. If I say it was a K-game, I mean, I'd be lying. I feel like, you know, it's definitely an adjustment for me. But, like I said, I roll with the punches, adjust, and do what my team and my coaches need me to do for us to win.
I was just curious, is it, I don't know if you've ever been asked, but that pre-game ritual you have, where I guess a guy goes in the middle and I think you're screaming and sort of hyping guys up, where did that come from?
I don't know, to be honest. I feel like one game, I don't know, we just got hype in the circle, and then I thought I might rip my shirt or something like that, and ever since then, I feel like we've been doing it. But, I mean, it get everybody hyping, and, you know, it's our own little thing we kind of created, so we happy about it. I mean, it puts us in the right mindset for the game.
Is there a favorite memory you have of this season?
No, I can't say a favorite. I feel like there's been so many great memories. So I feel like every season is different, but full of memories. Like, I'll never forget this season. So,
which not many people who just lost 60 games would look at it that way. Why do you think that is, that you have such positive?
I mean, I surround myself with great people. I surround myself. My teammates are great individuals. And so I feel like, you know, I get to be myself and get to continue to bring out the positivity. Even when we don't win, we're still getting better. I feel like we're still, you know, striving in the right direction. And, you know, I feel like we're right there. And, you know, it's only a matter of time.
What do you think the next step is for this team next season? What's the next leap to come, do you think?
Win more games. That's
going to
be our next step.
How many more?
Time will tell.
Do you think Victor is the same player at the beginning? Do you recognize him today if you compare him to when you arrived?
No, I say that because I feel like beginning of the year, he showed flashes of like, you know, oh, Vic does this really well. He does this really well. Like, it was flashes. And I feel like as he adjusted to the long season, now it's like, boom. Like, we all seen, like, I feel like as players, like, we worked out with him during the summer. Like, we seen what Vic could do. And then in the season, like, y'all would just see flashes and flashes. And now it's like every game, like, he's putting on a clinic and doing the things that we're accustomed to him doing.
Where does it come from, all the celebration you have? You always do this with your arms on the field. Like, you became viral on social.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I just be hyped up, man. I just, you know, I be happy for my teammates. I be in the moment. I mean, it just get the best of me. I don't know what I be doing. I just be yelling and screaming and doing whatever come natural.
Does he go viral in France too?
Yeah.
Cool. How do you feel about that?
He's a worldwide, baby. Worldwide. I like that.
Has Julian been giving you a wide berth since that game, that one night where you kind of...
All right, I'm glad you said that, because really he turned into me. Like, I didn't bite. Like, everybody keeps saying I bit him. I didn't bite him. Like, he turned into my mouth. Paul, oh, my God. Y'all know what I meant. Like, he turned to me and hit me in the mouth. So, like, I don't see why people keep saying I bit him. Like, I ain't bite him. I was screaming, like, I'm always screaming. I feel like I'm always screaming no matter what. And when I have, like, I was just about to scream, like, I was like, ah, and then he hit me in the mouth, like.
So Julian should have known better.
Yes. He should have known I was coming to scream. So now, like, when we got hype, like, you know, I got to back off a little bit. I don't want no more, no incidents.
Are you gonna spend any time in Japan this summer? Or?
I don't know. I might make. I'm definitely. I'm going to China this summer for sure, and I don't know, I might have to make my way over to Japan, check some things out. It was beautiful last time I went over there, so I think definitely. Definitely while I'm out and about, I think I might take a stop by there.
You have several summer camps for kids in the Valley, in San Antonio, already. You and your brother would do that consistently.
I just feel like, you know, for me, giving back to the city of San Antonio is for me, I feel like mandatory. I feel like since I was a rookie, you know, San Antonio always, you know, brought me in and welcomed me in open arms. With the fans, like the San Antonio Spurs fan base, but also, you know, the people outside of the San Antonio Spurs, you know, all welcoming. And so I feel like, you know, the least I could do is get back to the next generation. Because I was one of those kids at one time that, you know, was going to basketball camps and, you know, trying to learn as much as I can, trying to find an inspiration, you know, to you know, relate to for a dream that I had. So, and, you know, we just trying to expand that throughout Texas as well. So we will be having a camp down in the Valley as well. And, you know, I'm excited.
Right?
Huh?
Real brand, right?
Yeah, I'm excited. I can't wait. No, it's Laredo.
Laredo.
I can't wait. I'm excited and to, you know, meet new people and have some fun.
What a high note. Thanks, Kel.
No problem. You have a great night.